Three US pharmacy chains have contributed to a deadly opioid epidemic in two counties in Ohio. That's according to a federal jury. The ruling could start thousands of legal cases against CVS, Walgreens, and Walmart. The companies blame the doctors who prescribed the pills. More than 500,000 Americans have died from drug overdoses in the last 20 years.